Yeah. Not when I kicked it earlier, I'm like, ugh. Donna Missile would never kick her own tambourine.
No,
we're so excited that she's out on tour with us. We love her. And when we were listening backstage, I was like, I don't want to sing after that. I'm going home. I'm here. I'm trying. And I feel like that's the brand. That's the Church's brand. We're here and we're trying.
Is that... That's not the actual tambourine, is it?
No, well, no. Sorry, guys. Anybody who saw us on the first album would have seen that I had a $10.99 red tambourine that I brought from all other bands I've ever been in. And I don't know where it is. Dave said it's in Glasgow, right? Yeah. Apparently, he said he can bring it next time. It's an artifact. He's talking to us in the ears. No offense to FedEx or anyone who works there. Very reliable, great service. I just don't know. It's an artifact now. This is like just as mediocre and I think that works. Sounds like Johnny approved it. We had two different tambourines and he approved the jingle. So we really talked this song up now. But we haven't played it for a very long time. This is a song called Night Sky. Woo!